And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, this team with a slender three-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Álvaro Odriozola starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Karim Benzema. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And can he put them in front? Still a chance. Danger averted for now. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long, what do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Vinicius, given away by Real Madrid. Oxlade-Chamberlain in the right place to cut out the pass. The cross is on. Henderson. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And Mohamed Salah now. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Daniel Campion. Repetimos. Daniel Campion. Hacer que sea recepción.
Him up. Good work to regain possession. Henderson. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a call. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Karim Benzema. Hazard. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. No luck for Sadio Mane. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Modric. Vinicius Junior. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
With a chance, and the ball is loose, and he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defense.
Gol del Liverpool.
So 2-0 now.
Con el 10, Mané.
Marcelo on to Benzema. Eden Hazard. Benzema. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Hazard. Really good attacking play. Oh, it's cheeky. Can they put it away? Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Madrid have given it away.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
A real opening now. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Salah. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And he's through here. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Odriozola. Modric. In possession, Marcelo. Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
Well, Real Madrid need a miracle. I thought I'd never say that, but they do. They need to change the formation, the personnel.
A chance to eat into their lead. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. A corner from Modric. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Needs to tread carefully. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. Could reduce the deficit. And he does! There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. So the game continues, and that goal puts a different complexion on the match for Real. Mane. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Liverpool couldn't keep it. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, he often grabs the headlines, and Mo Salah has been a big part of the story so far, Lee.
Well, penalties are all about confidence. You need to be hugely confident to step up to take one in the first place. But if you score, it doesn't half give you a boost. But there's more to come from this lad in the second half.
Cambio en el Madrid. Esto se anima. A descansar a la banda con el 17.
So into the second half, Liverpool in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Mane. Salah. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Really inventive stuff from Real here. And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Salah. Can he take the chance? Opportunity missed. Toni Kroos. Mendy has it. Vinicius Junior. Now moving the ball impressively here. Vinicius Junior. Modric. This could square the game. That is a tackle and a half. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. Toni Kroos. Looking ball. Look at Modric. Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They completely changed the equation. And as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2.
del Real Madrid. Con el 10,
Virgil van Dijk.
Madrid.
Mane. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Mane. Mendy. Is with Vinicius Junior. Given away by Real Madrid. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Henderson. A very timely interception. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Karim Benzema. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Good bit of pressing. Modric. Oh, showing excellent vision. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. We try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue and he pays the price.
Joe Gomez. Virgil van Dijk. Liverpool in a position of menace. Really good challenge. And they've won possession again. Mane. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Con el 10, Mane.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Henderson. Mane. Henderson. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Real might threaten on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Unable to get the body in the way.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
Must take the lead here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Fabinho. Alves. Forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be the last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Over it comes. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Con el 8, Naby Keita. Y con el 6, Thiago Alcántara.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Found a pocket of space. Still level. Real Madrid continue to look for what could be a winner. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Con el 10,
dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Liverpool trailing late in this game, but who knows what happens next. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it fizzled out. Naby Keita. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here is Thiago. Thiago! Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. And short it is. Thiago. He's trying to create something. Well, they're going for the short one. He cuts it back. Jota. Here's Keita. Can he make it count? Is it going to be? And danger still. Strong but fair tackle. And that brings the action to an end. Another buoyant performance from them in the title race. And they increase their already healthy advantage at the top there.
Yeah, they look really dominant all season, haven't they? They just seem